What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we've got the final two episodes for Dragon's Rising Part 1. And I'm using Tanner's Fishy's video, of course. So go support him and go subscribe to him. But anyways, we got the final two episodes for Dragon's Rising, which we got bad translations of, but we finally got them. So we got Episode 9, the Calm Inside, and Episode 10, the Battle of the Second Monastery. So, the last one was, I think it's right from the bad translations that we got from French. But, yeah, we have no clue what the second monastery is. Probably, like, the monastery that Garmadon had in Season 3. Or, like, the Erjitsu Temple. Or just, like, a new monastery. Or it's probably the old one, you know, from the show. But who knows, it might be a new monastery, but... I mean, by second, there's probably, like, an alternate, like, monastery, stuff like that. And the Calm Inside, I don't know what this is going to be about, but I have no clue what the next episode will be coming out. But that's going to be it for all 10 episodes. We finally did it. We got 10 episodes of Dragon's Rising Part 1. Less than 10 days left until Dragon's Rising comes out in June 1st. But are you guys excited for Dragon's Rising? Leave it down in the comments down below. And be sure you guys subscribe, turn on notifications whenever I post a brand new video. And until then, we'll see you guys next time. Bye!